How we find ourselves in this moment, Joe.
No.
I'm just 1961. James Baldwin, whom I've cited on this show before.
You have.
Wrote
Preach.
A wonderful essay in Harper's Magazine entitled the Difficult Road Before Martin Luther King Jr., 1961. And he says that we're witnessing the end of white America as we know it. The question is, how long and how expensive will the funeral be? We are still trying to bury that idea. And last night we saw at least one last effort to put it on life.
Mm. The